guys, it's Holly, and today I'm really happy because we hit 100 subscribers, and I decided that we should like do kind of like a challenge thing, kind of like, we did the What's in My Mouth challenge the other day. We didn't record it though, so sorry. Me and Angel did it, and it was like super duper fun, so maybe we're gonna like do something like that for 100. Why is this thing sticking out? Anyway, so today's video is going to be March favorite. March? It's May, so April favorites. So yeah, just get in it, and yeah. Okay, so the first thing I have is a water bottle, and this is blue, and it has like double walls. If you can see, like, the clearness and then the blue, so that's what I meant by double walls. And it has like this slidey thingy. Well, I can't do it like that because then it'll fall off. But I have a hole for drinking. The reason I like this is because it's really tall and it's exactly sports. It's perfect to fit in my bag or anything else. And yeah, and it's favorite color. So that's a... I don't know. Okay, so next thing I have is face products. First thing I have is sunscreen. This is Aveeno sunscreen. Why is it not focusing? This is Protect Plus Hydrate Lotion Sunscreen Broad Spectrum SPF 50, and this helps reverse skin dehydration with nourishing coat. And yeah, so it's basically sunscreen. Next thing I have is e.l.f. Personal Blend Foundation. This also has SPF 15. That has 50. So it's basically kind of like this personal blend foundation, basically. This is how it looks like. It has 4 colors, and when you blend them together, you can like make your own personal blend on. Well, that's what it says. It's the name. And this is the packaging. I think it's like really cool packaging. And this is the colors. Okay, so the next thing I have is Urban Decay Perfecting Complexion Primer, and this is for your face, not for your eyelids, and this is how it looks like. So this is how it looks like, and I really like this packaging. It's really cool, and this is the 2, and I like it because a little comes out, and other things, like, they have this gigantic hole, and everything pops out, and then you have nothing left because everything pops up the first time you use it. Even if that doesn't make sense, because I'm just bobbing on now. Okay, so the next thing is hair. First thing I have is Garnier Fructis Style Flat Iron Protector, and this is in Flexible Hold 1, since I don't need that much hold. This has argan oil from Morocco, and this just helps your hair stay straight, and it helps it, like, it's kind of like a hairspray, but for, like, straighteners. Anyways, next thing I have is a mini straightener. This is so cute, like, it's the length of my hand, literally. And the reason I like this is because it has this gigantic cord. Amazing. So, yeah, it's just, like, really good for travel and everything, so I have that. Next thing I have is nail polishes, because who doesn't like nail polishes? Okay, so the first thing I have is this nude color, LA Colors, and this is in Simply, and it's how it looks like. Next thing I have is lilac color, Petal. Next one I have are these like, kind of like specked ones. This is this pink glitterish thing, and it looks like that. It's from LA Colors. It's called Cupid Arrow, and this one is this mint green with specks, and this is Spring Flirt. Next thing I have is OPI Cuticle Revitalizer Oil. This is really good, like, to help your cuticles grow. Like, you put it on 2 or 3 times a week, and it will really help your cuticles. So the next thing I have is like scented stuff. the first thing I have is Bath and Body Works Island Margarita Pocket Pack. It's hand sanitizer, whatever you want to call it. This is like amazing. And the next one I have is Brazil Pineapple Punch. And this smells like, you know, like fruit punch and pineapple. It's really good. Next thing I have is a candle. It's a sweet pea. I don't remember the company since I peeled it off the moment I got it. And yeah, I like reused some of it. But yeah, this is sweet pea. Okay, so the next thing I have is like lip products. Before we get it. Okay, so first I have EOS. This is in coconut milk. And this like helps your lips stay moisturized and all that fun stuff. This is chapstick mix stick in strawberry banana smoothie. So this side is banana, this side is strawberry, and together it makes strawberry banana smoothie. So the next thing I have is Baby Lips Pink Punch. And this like looks really pigmented and weird when you apply it. Like if you apply a little bit, so this is how it looks like, but when you blend it out, this is like really nice pink tinted thing. This is Pink Punch. Forgot something. Okay, so this is a book. It's called Me Without You. It's just super cute book. Like, okay, so let me show you. So it's like Me Without You is like sky without blue, foot without shoe, hair without do, and it just goes on like chimney without flu, shooby without do, Mowgli without blue, I don't know what that means, a book that's overdue, and then it's just a really cute book, and I don't know where I got this, since my mom bought it, and it says it's $9.95, but I doubt it, but yeah, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I love you all. Thank you for 100 subscribers, and I still can't believe it. Since when I started, I thought that I was gonna get like one or maybe two subscribers. Since we just do this for fun, we don't really care about who watches us, who doesn't. But yeah, I love you all. Bye. And be sure to watch out for a tag video. And it's not any tag, it's like the ultimate tag. So a tag video and a challenge. So we will be doing that. So yeah, bye.